do we use red light for studying nocturnal animals? Artificial white, red, and blue light can disturb or blind the animals. Most nocturnal mammals cannot see the color red. Hence, the animals can be comfortable with their surroundings. This can also prevent from interfering with the animals' natural behavior. The animals can also be seen closer for longer period of time.